The devil is singing backwards on the record.
It's not the devil, man. It's Congress. They passed a secret law to put backward messages in our records, man. They want to kill rock and roll because they know what makes us horny, man.